On Viewing the Skull and Bones of a Wolf by Alexander Posey. How savage, fierce and grim, his bones are bleached and white, but what is death to him? He grins as if to bite, he mocks the fate that bade begone, there's fierceness stamped in every bone. Let silence settle from the midnight sky, such silence as you've broken with your cry. The bleak wind howl unto the utmost verge of this mighty waste, thy fitting dirge.